Hey folks, it's Urban Ramo, and today we're going to show you the ultimate way to spray your plants. And that's with this tool right here. This is the Hudson Atomist Sprayer. This thing's unbelievable. It breaks down all your water droplets to 20 to 40 micron. It's adjustable right here. Just turn that thing and adjust your spray. It's electric, so it actually sprays it under force. It shoots it like 10 feet. But why like a fogger rather than a regular sprayer? Is a regular sprayer is very directional. It's easy to miss stuff. With this, because it makes it the fog, when you spray something, it goes around, over top, and totally engulfs the plant. And it ensures its success. It's very easy to use. So what we're gonna do, is I got 2 liters already in here of water. What we're spraying today is we're doing a maintenance spray on our mothers of some Endol. And the active ingredient in Endol is perifrins. So this might be considered organic. I'm just gonna use this thing here, stick to open this up. And then I got a Rainbow measuring cup. Check it out. And those come in the surcharge kits. And we're gonna measure up 100 mils. There we go. Throw it in. We're all in. It's a good idea to periodically spray your mums down to control any bugs or problems, thrips, spider mites, or whatever. Just, it makes for clean clones. But more than that, before you spray, it's a good idea to pick some of the leaves and thin it out a bit so that your spray is effective. I'm also gonna wear this mask here, and this mask is gonna prevent me from inhaling the fog. This stuff isn't toxic, but I don't think it's a good idea to inhale too much of anything, unless it's cannabis smoke. So let's put this thing on. So we're gonna start right here, and we're gonna spray the underside of the leaves first, and we're gonna spray the whole plant. But that's where we're gonna start, because that's where spider mites hang out, if there is any. So let's go to battle. that's the ultimate, most complete way to spray your plants. You get complete coverage. But not only that, we're able to cover this whole room with just 2 liters of spray. So you actually get more out of your spray. So you're using less, getting more. So this is the ultimate way to spray your plants. What do you think, young blood?
That was awesome.
Not only is it awesome, it's the ultimate way. It's fast, it's efficient, and if you're doing big plants, you can get straight to the top. So the last thing I want to mention here is on the way out the door, you want to turn your lights off, and this will prevent your plants from getting roasted from the lights. So young blood, do you know what time it is?
Time to roll another joint.
Indeed, it's time to roll 2 joints, one for each of us. But in the meantime, keep watching Urban Rainbow for more weed videos.